James Mogisa, the Bilisa District Inspector of Schools, said this while seeing of 13 girls who scored best marks in the 2023 primary leaving examinations in Bilisa District, joining all level at St. Andreas Secondary School in Hoima City under a four-year full-sponsored program by Total Energies that is undertaking oil works in Tilenga Project. Mogisa observes that neglecting boy children and focusing on girl child only will result in a number of antisocial behaviors, including gender-based violence in marriages, since the neglected boys end up marrying the cherished girls.
So do not emphasize
Do not emphasize only girls and leave out boys. Boys are equally the same because at the end of the day, they will marry these girls and parenting will be hard for them. Let's look at the interest of the girl and boy child equally. Mogisa says that most boys get involved in drug abuse while others are being used as laborers on the lake to do fish and others carry out community work.
The issue, especially those who are coming from landing sites, they go fishing. There is also which is some form of child labor. Those ones around the forest go plumbing, felling timber, and all sorts of things.
Christopher Ochiwuni, the communications officer at Total Energies that is undertaking works in the Tilenga project, has asked different stakeholders to work together to promote education for all the children.
Stay and complete their education, either primary or secondary. So the different stakeholders have worked together, the parents, the teachers, the learners, the district leadership, the technical and the political leadership, we have to work together to promote education of our young people. As supporters, like partner like Total, we shall come and give support. But the main work will be like the parents ensuring that you give enough time for the child to remain at school.
Alan Atugonza, the Bilisa County Member of Parliament, has thanked the Total Energies for supporting girls, but suggested that the company should consider putting up a modern school in Bilisa that will benefit all children.
Appreciate that's the truth. Because Kikure leaving a parent, it makes sure even the vulnerable ones who have performed well to go to good schools. And again, that brightens their future. But now, what we need to consider, this is my own view, it would have been better for these companies to put that money into a model school to come to bring us qualified teachers.
Yes, you have done roads and other things, but our people are still poor. 10 or 13 children are not enough, but I thank Total Energies for this corporate social responsibility. Meanwhile, the inspector of schools has revealed that Bilisa as a district performed poorly in 2023 primary leaving examinations because of the post-COVID-19 lockdown.
COVID is also an issue that caused this kind of poor performance because there are some parents who chose to allow their candidates to stay for a year. Because they were overgrowing, and it has not been easy to prepare those ones who missed some stuff around those years, like 3, 4, 5, to make it.
Bilisa District recorded 52 first grades, 598 in Division 2, 499 in Division 3, 228 in Division 4 in 2023 primary leaving examinations. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.